These people are very tired. See what I mean? A journal. This journal is inscribed with the initials GB. Beckett? I don't know Beckett's first name. Could be Beckett. We have tracked LaCroix to Los Angeles. He has made his lair in the penthouse of the Venture Tower. Well, that wouldn't be from Beckett unless it's from a while ago, because he knows where LaCroix is. He has made his lair in the penthouse of the Venture Tower, hiding behind some legitimate business front while commanding his legion of demons by cover of night. I pray to the Lord for strength in the coming days, but there is a shadow that hangs over my heart like the dark wings of Lucifer himself. It is not LaCroix I fear, nor his underlings, but there is fear in my heart nonetheless. An ancient evil is stirring. May God grant me the strength to overcome it. Woke up this morning, and the sun on my face was little comfort. We lost three of the brethren last night in a fierce battle with some hellspawn. Minions of the vampire we know as Alistair Grout. Oh, yeah. What was that guy who we met at the Grout Mansion? I forget his name. We have been unable to find his lair, but it is only a matter of time. May God have mercy on the souls of our brethren. Goes on for quite some time, apparently. The mystery surrounding the Ankaran sarcophagus and the massacre on the Elizabeth Dane has my superiors troubled. I have been told to expect a package in the mail that may be helpful in shedding some light on this artifact. Its arrival seems convenient in light of LaCroix's recent arrival. Something is amiss, yet I cannot see what machinations are at play. I will wait and have faith that the Lord will see us through. Well, this is from a while ago. I mean, how long ago was it that LaCroix, you know, when he actually came to Los Angeles, right? We finally found the lair of Alistair Grout, but it seems we're too late. The demon had already been sent to hell before I was able to dispatch him. Yeah, that's that guy. I ran across a younger vampire who seemed unaware of Grout's demise. That would be me. No doubt one of his sucklings come to visit its master. Okay, that's not accurate. I took care of that demon and destroyed the house. I thank God for his eternal watchfulness over me and the Brotherhood. Yeah, demon was not taken care of. There seems a great unrest among the vampire brood here in the city. Perhaps the arrival of LaCroix was unwelcome to the rest of the damned? I know not, nor do I care. They will all burn, whether by my hand or the Father's. The Ankaran sarcophagus was stolen today from the Museum of Natural History. The police report we obtained leads me to believe that the demon spawn were behind it, and the book I received yesterday from the Vatican only reinforces that theory. I know now that these may very well be the end times, and the time of the final struggle may well be upon us. Okay, so this is like... You have tracked LaCroix. Okay. Now this is all recent then. They just were unaware LaCroix was here. Not like he just arrived. Guessing this might have been days or a few weeks before I found this guy at Grout's mansion. Brother Kriegler. Alright, time of the final struggle may well be upon us. I dreamed of LaCroix last night, of his hideous visage burned to ash in a great inferno. May it be that this is a vision given to me by God, and that I will be the vessel of his holy vengeance. The years have been long, too long. Perhaps the soul of my father may finally rest in peace. Brother Kriegler reported a disturbance at the vampire coven we have been observing at the mansion in Hollywood. It seems there was a party, and that something interrupted their fleshly rituals. He could say no more of the matter, but I smell LaCroix's meddling hand in this. All the better. May the demons feed on themselves until the world is rid of their evil. I had dreams of fires in Griffith Park last evening. I know not their origin, but I fear the worst. I received a letter from His Holiness, warning me that he is fearful that the apocalypse is upon us, and that my mission has become more important than ever. I hold his words close to my heart, and will fight for righteousness until I am no longer able. I took Johansen from his hotel room last evening, and brought him back here to the monastery. I am convinced that LaCroix will try to find him, as he is the only one with the knowledge about how the artifact can be opened. The brethren have been warned to expect an assault on the monastery, and they are ready to die for his glory, as am I. Ready to die, okay. Here I come. May the Holy Father bless us in these last dark days, and may the children of Satan burn forever in the hellfires of damnation. Amen. G.B. I forget his name. It doesn't say here. I'll know if I hear it or see it. Didn't work. I wanted to draw whoever was in there. Oh, we're waiting out here. Into there. Didn't work though. And I didn't hear it make any noise. These poor people are exhausted. Well, maybe that was a defective model. Let me grab this one. What did I do? I didn't mean to do that. Well, I threw the thing and fired off a shot, and no one's coming, so. All they do is yawn. Golgotha. So we've got an upstairs. People whistling. I mean whispering. This must be the front door. Can I use this? What's on the ground over here? It's gone away. Power. Sock? Turn the power off. Heat sig. Only three letters is really easy. Oh, same password. Human. Change heat signature settings. Charges set to human. Well, do I then turn the power back on? This means it won't hurt me, right? Just in case. Look at that! That's why it didn't hurt the human before. I was like, that didn't make any sense. Difficulty 9. Can I get that high? Can you take me high enough? Yes, you can. I need blood. Oh crap. Now it works. False alarm, huh? That's coming.
Who's there? Who's there?
Needed that. Much better. Who do they think they're yelling at? So check in a blood shield. It makes the same sound as Need Blood, so I don't like that sound. Just inherently dislike. What am I supposed to be doing with this? I just destroyed it, I guess. I'm not sure if I can get back up. The ladder doesn't look like it goes all the way, does it? Maybe I should check the upstairs first. I'm thinking they're upstairs, whoever's yelling like that.
One of us should take some food down to the prisoner.
Johansson? He is no better than they.
He's down there.
For his meddlesome diggings, the artifact would never have come here.
Yes, it is complicated matters. An interesting turn of events. Do you think it holds something?
I care not. If it does, then with God's help, we will send it screaming back to hell.
Brother Kleeglis says it may be him, the son of Adam, the brother killer.
Kruger or Kriegler?
If this be the end of days, then may the Lord give us strength to see them through.
So, shall we take some food down to Johansson?
Here, take mine. I am no longer hungry.
Seems like a good place to hide out. As soon as the guy comes through, blood theft. Getting closer. Come with his food or what? Where's the guy with the food? We've got at least three. We can take one out. There's another one. Can't use discipline. Is it now? Out of range. It's not working on them, they're stronger. Ow, they're shooting me through the wall? Oh, he must have died. Oh, he died too. Not good. Gotta get within range of one of these guys. That just used up blood, unfortunately. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Got a little more ammo for that thing. This isn't the... That's the Ithaca. That's Ithaca. What's all this in here? Ithaca. Society of Leopold, interior key. Vampire Apocrypha. And I don't know what that is. Well, I'd say I'm gonna have a seat, but I knocked it over. Let's see what this says. This book is entitled Vampire Apocrypha, unidentified sarcophagus discovered by Julius of Gaul. 1068 AD, near Ankara, Ottoman Empire. Hold on one second. No, GB. Okay. Not Julius. Plus, this was like almost 1,000 years ago. The origin of this dark and mysterious talisman is largely unknown and is mostly considered a myth, if not for the teachings of Julius of Gaul, who first discovered and then subsequently re-entombed the artifact. There would be almost no historical record of the artifact, save for various unfounded legends of its evilness scattered throughout the... I lost my... Where I am. Throughout the writings of the Brotherhood, historians and theologians alike have been unable to ascertain its exact age or place of origin, although the symbols and inscriptions seems to hint that the artifact is from the area of ancient Sumer or Mesopotamia. It has never been opened, and therefore any myths pertaining to who or what might be encased in it are total speculation. Vampiric origins have not been ruled out, although many scholars within the church seem to think that it may hold the remains of an ancient king, whose name so far has been lost to the ages. Let it be said, though, that the writings of Julius Gaul describe the artifact as being a nefarious and dread thing full of some ancient and undeniable evil. He attributes the death of his scribe to the artifact, who, upon setting his eyes on it for the first time, began convulsing uncontrollably and promptly died. Well, let's use some of these chalice points. That's a little better. Alright, so what about this over here? Oh. Okay. Is that supposed to be Cain killing Abel? They did use a rock, a stone, right? And that's the, I don't know, the first dog in the world? I don't know. Well, that's interesting. Trying to make sure I didn't miss anything. What's this? Oh! I would have missed this! Art of the Crick Draw by Ned Nederlander. I probably can't read it. You need a research skill of at least 9 to use this item. Too bad I can't pump that up temporarily. It's not a skill. It's an attribute. Yes, I'm aware. Inventory full. Thank you. Well, now I'm like 0% chance of being seen. Nonetheless, actually using the ladder. Oh, here we go with the winding staircases again. There's always a boss at the end of these. Taking a little peek. Not close enough yet. Who needs ladders? I jump down. There's two of them. It killed him. Ha ha ha. Delicious. About some more Uzi. I think that was the other, the steer or whatever. I can't use that. Okay, still have it on, good. Generator. Generator one. Who builds these tunnels? So it's generator two. We got two guys at least. Gondotier?
Someone is out there. Let him come to us. There's only one way in here. You're mistaken. There's another way. We must be
gone. What are you saying?
But I don't know the man who can hold his breath for that long. It is not meant to be.
So I just had to interrupt your conversation, you know how it is. So it doesn't mean they're the only ones in here. That's not a generator? Looks like a generator. That could be him. Let me just look over here. That's probably Johansson there. But, let's go take care of the guys at the other generator. I figured I'd be shutting down the generator. But, that might not be necessary. He's in a cell, so I figured that'd be him. Let me go take care of these guys. So encountering resistance on the way out. I thought I saw something glowing there. This thing's gonna be a little trickier. Here there's at least three.
Are the stories true about him, I mean?
About Gruenfeld?
Yes. What stories have you
heard? But the Gruenfeld.
There are many. Some say he saw his own mother eaten alive by a couple of witches.
Some say what? Brother Gruenfeld. He saw his mother eat a lot of and was killed by an older baby.
Not all stories you hear are true. Brother Gruenfeld is a good soldier just as you will become if you have faith in God and discipline to stand in his
power. It is also said that he once killed a man of the Brotherhood because he
refused. I'm just listening. Good reaction time. Well, there's plenty of these guys around here. Oh my. Ow. I get them. Last one? Nope. Ah, it feels great, doesn't it? Oh, I hurt myself with that. Okay, now I need to take your blood. Oh, did I hurt him? I hurt him too? I guess so. I just like blowing things up. Alright. Guys got some ammunition for me? Ingram, you're using? Using the steer there. I'm gonna blow up those too. Coke can. I can't open that. Alright. That's the one I dropped. I think I dropped. Oh, there's a guy over there. Well, let me get away from the explosive stuff before he shoots it. Oh, can we escape that way? Me and Johansson? That would be a pretty thrilling victory. Oh, there's another one? How many of these guys are there? Oh! Crap. Why did I... Any explosives near him? We? Ow! Okay, now we got them all. So I've been, really, misjudging the amount of boom that those things make. I was not that close to that. And yeah, I damaged myself pretty much more than these guys were damaging me. So what's through here? Oh, the cell key. I wouldn't have been able to get him out without it anyway. Can't take it, right? I don't know where that goes. Just, yeah, saved in case I should be grabbing him first. Maybe we're supposed to leave this way together. The hell? Oh, it's you! You missed!
I knew Johansson would lure the servants of Satan, but I set this type for the Archfiend himself! Where is LaCroix?
Yo, LaCroix? You think LaCroix would come here alone?
Perhaps when LaCroix runs out of minions, he will show me his face! And God will guide my shots through it!
Yeah.
Before I send you to eternal damnation, any last words?
Yeah, eat my shorts. Know your place, mortal, and come bow in front of me.
You should have begged for God's mercy! I will show you not!
You'll be begging me to kill you after I rip out your guts, come on!